it on the floor. And this is long. Another offensive rebound. Hammons finishes.
I'll tell you, Johnny Hill keeping it alive, and A.J. Hammons just staying after it. He timed his jump right. Jordan Dickerson did.